And here comes our guardian, right on time.